Istanbul, one of the most beautiful cities in the world and uniquely a bridge between two continents, Europe and Asia. This week it hosts the pinnacle of the EuroLeague season, the Final Four. Fenerbahce Istanbul face Real Madrid in the second of tonight's semi-finals. It's been 7 months in the making, but now the Final Four is upon us. The stage is set and the players are ready to make their entrance. It's last year's runners-up Fenerbahce against the nine-time champions Real Madrid. These two sides last met in the Final Four 2 years ago. A strong second quarter took Madrid into a 20-point lead they never relinquished, with Gustavo Ayón, the standout player with 18 points, 7 boards, 6 assists and 3 steals. And the 2m7 centre is still posting those kind of numbers, with an average of 5.2 total rebounds and a performance index rating of 14 each time he takes to the court. Round 10 of the regular season marked Fenerbahce's fourth straight win against Madrid. Epe Udo posted a double-double and James Nunnally stole the glory for the home team in a nail-biting finish. The rematch in Madrid saw Los Blancos exact revenge on their home court in a low-scoring game ignited by a 19-4 run inspired by Sergio Llull. Madrid's lowest score for 4 seasons, but enough to see off Fenerbahce by 5. Now in his second season, Udo has been ripping up trees. 6 double-doubles this season alone, with a total rebound average of 7.6 and a performance index rating of 19.9. Madrid have the historical advantage despite Fenerbahce's recent wins and won their last semi-final. The iconic Zeljko Obradovic is eyeing his 9th EuroLeague title, but the quietly confident Pablo Laso is aiming for Madrid's 10th. Welcome to the Sinan Erdem Dome in Istanbul for what could be one of the greatest games in EuroLeague history. Last year's losing finalist Fenerbahce against the 2015 champions Real Madrid.